and now his men fear us. The attack!
Victory today!